It is alleged that the driver of the PMV, who lives in the block, did not pay the compensation demanded by relatives of the deceased, and so the members of his community had to pay the price. The victims of the arson are mainly settlers of Usino Bundi. They tried to retaliate, but police intervened and put a stop to it. Rubiang expressed sadness towards the innocent families, adding that the arson accident is being investigated.